new day has just begun, and I wear my colors on my back.
Celebrate, celebrate. Yeah.
We created equal, one race.
Real rivalry within this group, Iberian rivalry. We've got Portugal against Spain, and it's live. Well, in this competition, we've reached the group stage, Alan. Match day one.
Yeah, one of those where you want to get off to a good start. Of course you do. So both sides aiming to do that.
Live coverage from the 2018 World Cup for you. It's Portugal against Spain. Well, there is a real sense of rivalry as the players sort of eye each other up, really. It's a very important game, and two countries that have a little bit of history playing against each other, Alan.
Yeah, you can feel that extra edge in the stadium, really. I've seen some tasty clashes between these two countries, and I think we're in for another one here.
Well, in 2010, Spain had been European champions 2 years earlier, and they went on to win the World Cup. Can Portugal, the current European champions, do the same?
Well, it would be a huge shocker, a much bigger one than we saw in France in 2016. But what they have got is a wonderful unity, work incredibly hard for each other.
That's the start of this group. The ball is rolling now, and the nations are competing to try, first of all, to get through to the knockout phase. This is the Portugal team for today.
Rui Patricio starts in goal. Rafael Guerreiro starts with Cedric Suarez in the fullback positions.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And this is the team news for Spain today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Javi Martinez plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Ilyara Mendy.
Delighted to be involved here in Russia. 4 years ago, seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It was a great place to have a World Cup, that's for sure.
It was. We were expecting big things, and that tournament did not disappoint. I'll never forget Neymar scoring in Sao Paulo against Croatia, and you could hear the goal right through the city. Marvellous.
Diego Costa. Ilyara Mendy. That's a wonderful tackle. André Silva. Cedric. Pepe. Rafael Guerreiro. It's looking good, this move.
He's got his shot off now.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. It's a corner. Put in the corner, defended well. Here's Font. Ronaldo, right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
real pleasure for Portugal. They've got this lead. Javi Martinez.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ilyara Mendy. João Mário. And the attack coming from Portugal. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. João Mário.
Jota.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Sergio Busquets. Carvajal. Javi Martinez. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. On the move and able to cut out the pass. William Carvalho. Darting infield now.
And now the shot!
Silva. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
The keeper's given the ball away. Diego Costa.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Quick change of possession here. Carvajal. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
That's a wonderful tackle.
João Moutinho. And now Bernardo Silva. And here's the shot. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Javi Martinez. This is how they love to play on the break. In with a chance.
Goal!
They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Javi Martinez. Sergio Ramos. Ilyara Mendy. It goes out wide again. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. João Moutinho. William Carvalho. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. Break quickly when they get possession. It's Isco. A timely challenge. And it's a throw for Spain. Jordi Alba. Ilyara Mendy. Sergio Busquets. Isco. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Ilyara Mendy. Attacking now. Jordi Alba. Strong challenge. Here's João Mário. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's Isco. Really strong play in the tackle. On to Ronaldo.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now this looks promising. Got the tackle in.
And shoots! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Could make a chance with this tackle, guiding it through the defenders.
That will be a corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
Ronaldo!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Andre Silva. Gian Moutinho
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Jordi Alba.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Ilyara Mendy. Jordi Alba.
Isco. Busquets. With Diego Costa.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Rafael Guerrero. It's looking good, this move.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's Font. Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break. Oh, in with a chance.
Could make a chance with this tackle, guiding it through the defenders.
Referee signals, and the second half of this group stage match at the World Cup is underway, and Spain are behind.
I do think if Spain continue knocking the ball about as they did, they will create chances and score.
The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Excellent work with the tackle.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The shot's on!
Simple save for David De Gea. Sergio Busquets. Diego Costa. William Carvalho.
Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on.
He's trying to catch the player in possession. Now Bernardo Silva. Portugal attacking now.
William Carvalho. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
corner swung in.
Ronaldo!
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come off. Thiago. Koke.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Jordi Alba.
Diego Costa. Now with Koke.
Gian Mario.
Andre Silva.
Here's João Mario. Into the attacking third.
And here's the shot.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Good forward play from them. Carvajal. Diego Costa. Comes in with a tackle. And Ronaldo.
Can really get at the opposition here. And now the shot! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
It's the enforcer, if you like, who's coming off, the central midfield man.
Yeah, a bit in the Claude Makélélé mould, this lad, the way that he keeps things simple, but his understanding of the game positionally is top class.
Sergio Busquets. Diego Costa.
And here they are on the attack.
And they've cut it out. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
Now this is an interesting attack. Opening them up with a through pass. Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes.
Here's a chance. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Rodrigo. It goes out wide again. Silva. Carvajal. Koke.
Thiago. Great chance. Oh, it's in there.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Jean Moutinho. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Chance to get the ball in the box. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Jordi Alba. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Sergio Ramos. Rodrigo. Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Koke. Good challenge. Here's João Mário. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Coming off now is the winger who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
It's short the corner this time. Gelson Martins, very good distance to the clearance. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Return pass. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Koke.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jordi Alba. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Gelson Martins. They've shown him the inside and he's taken up.
Gelson Martins!
Splendid goal here.
Great placement, he's tucked it away in the top corner.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Jordi Alba. Koke. Good forward play from them. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Good challenge here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Jordi Alba. And there's the cutback. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Well, he could be in. Can he do it? And that shot's blocked. And now the shot! And it's in the net! And Portugal have scored here.
Oh, that's a first-class goal. Really good passing movement.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Thiago. Rodrigo. Koke. Carvajal. It's a good attack, this, by Spain. Crisp defending there. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Here's Font. Ronaldo,